Charlie! Oh,
sweating like salt food. A fucking mess I am. So this next song is also an obscure B-side. For those of you who are completely unfamiliar with the B-sides, I'm sorry. But this is one of our best B-sides. You'll be relieved to know. Actually, the next two are really good. They're in good hands. But this is a song that is a song of revenge. And there's a Scottish phrase that I think actually might be the Scottish motto. I'm not 100% sure. Which is, "Wádor meddle with me," which means, "Don't fuck with me, motherfucker."
Thank you.
So, I've told this story a couple of times, I'm not going to lie. But,
try again.
When I got the call to maybe join these weirdos, I was on tour with my own band called Angelfish in the United States of America. And I was on a label tour. My label was Radioactive Records, which was run by Gary Kurfürst, who's an incredibly influential music manager, who signed me, and he managed like all these incredible acts and introduced me to like Debbie Harry from Blondie, and he put me on a support slot opening up for the Ramones at the Academy in New York. And he totally changed my life, and he signed me to Radioactive Records, and he put me on a tour around North America with a band called Live from Pennsylvania, and this incredible man called Vic Chestnut, who was a paraplegic songwriter, which is a fucking crazy description, out of Athens, Georgia. And Vic had been involved in a drunk driving accident when he was 18 years old, and he was completely confined to a wheelchair. And anyway, we met on this tour and we fell in love with one another. We became great buddies on this tour. We just had a similar sense of humor. And he took his life a couple of years ago. And he's just this incredible person that just deserves to be remembered. And he has this left behind this incredible lexicon of modern folk music, modern American folk music. And I'm so glad that as a band we had the foresight to recognize his talent long before he became this incredibly hip, tragic figure. You know, everybody loves a dead rock star, right? But we covered this song when Vic was alive, and I know he loved it. And we played with him on a Sweet Relief tribute record. And this is called Kick My Ass. And this goes out to Vic. Thank you for everything you taught me. I'm so sorry.